I'm doing a reaction to Celtic Woman. I See Fire. Supposedly it's not that old. I thought because of the whole pandemic they haven't made anything, but supposedly it came out last year sometime. So, and this girl, what I can see, I've never seen her. So she's one, but probably one of the new ones. So let's see what this one's about, and hopefully the new girls are doing better than. It's the one in the back in the past. They can't compete. They're so good. These new ones, who knows if they can handle.
Oh, misty eye of the mountain below, keep careful watch of my brother's soul. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over your
Just give me a vibes of the Hobbit song of the from the Hobbit movie. I don't know why, just give me vibes of it. And she looks fairly good. So let's see.
Watch the flames climb high into the night, calling out, Father, stand by and we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Oh. Watch the flames climb high for the last time, calling out, Father, oh, prepare as we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon a sky. Now I see fire inside the
I feel like she wants to put feeling into it, but she's holding back. No. No, I mean, I love the paste, the tone. There's obviously there's nothing to it. I just feel like she was holding back. I don't know why. She could have done a little bit more moving. Maybe the outfit wouldn't allow her to move. But I enjoyed it. I just hope she was just too. Hope she could have just done more for it, like more emotion. Maybe she had backup singers did for the other girls. Maybe could have made it better, but for me, it's fine. It's lacking that little punch that I like. That makes it like incredible. So, yeah, I enjoy this one. Hoping the other girls or do a little bit more moving around than she did. So, we'll see.